Hello guys, good morning or good afternoon or good evening or according to your time over there. Okay, today I will be doing a quick tutorial on how to use this hypertext for your animation, for your text animation, for your cool YouTube intro, adverts, social media and all that. So this app is majorly for animation. It's used to animate your text and all that. So let's get down to business. Just open it. Then if you scroll down, you see different options. See different options of the template. So you choose the template you want to use. So you choose your template. Is it intro you want to use? Is it outro and all that? So for the sake of this tutorial, I will be making use of intro. So if you watch now, these are the template intro that are here. So let's just select one here. Okay, click on this. Sorry, make sure your data is on, because this app make use of your data. Just make sure your data is on and allow it to download. And for that, we have different data. We have different stuff, so I will be making use of this. Your own is just to animate it and change the text. So I'll be doing it like this. Change the text, click. Alright, change your text. Just type in what the text you want it to animate. So there is it. So let's just test running, just play it like this. So that is it. So you can add in your music background from here. You can decide to add from there. Let's add in another one. Adding another one from here. Adding another one from here. Just to make your work more unique. So just be creative, that's all. You can use like three different templates in one animation so that it will look more beautiful. Okay, so I'm looking for another template that will be more preferable for my design. Okay. So just look for a beautiful one that you can use. So that's how we do it. Then you change your color. Let's first of all change the text welcome. I change the color from here. Subjects. So let's play it now. So that is how we do it. Then you click on the top here where you see the arrow to download it. Then just leave it the way it is, 720p. Then you click on your export and allow it to export. So that's how we do our text animation using our high text app on our mobile phone. So thank you for watching. See you in our next tutorial. Bye.